صوابهم تماما.
Mm-hmm.
Go somewhere else.
Better keep my eyes open.
Books will only bring you sorrow, Mother said. Go into business. Get a market stone. Only I
I need your help, my friend.
Thank you.
I need your eyes, my friend. I need a key.
Don't kill me! Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This order letter mentions Harib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the order.
Be warned. that a nest of cobras has been tormenting travelers.
عظيم مجنون عنيف آخر
كف أيها الحتالة
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patients. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.